And 3, 2, 1, go!
And we're off autonomous match 45 here at Calvin University. Wellington Obot's got their cone up and in for 6 points on the blue side. Tech Vikes counter for the red with a cone of their own as they try to get balance on the charge station. Oh, not enough, but the Obots on the blue side got theirs for 12 points. Step up and drive. It's first charged up, powered by Haas. Tech Vikes got that power washing intake going. They try to get a cone inside their robot. There they go. Their partners, 42-37. Team Lancebot scores a 3-point cone. 5 points by the Tech Vikes as the Ludington Obots pick up another cone of their own. Their partners, Potential Energy, 61-22's got a cube they're looking to get rid of. Obots got 5 points from that cone. Potential Energy got 3 points from that cube. Tech Vikes got a cube in their possession. They're trying to line themselves up in their grid station to complete a link. They shoot, they score for the Red Alliance. One link on each side. As we get close to 60 seconds left in this match, Tech Vikes have another cube in their possession. They're going up top. They shoot. They score again. Another 5 points for the Red Alliance as the Belding Scrap Cat Robotics team scores a point with a lower node cube. Team Lancebot's trying to push a cone into place. They look like they've got a point for the Red Alliance. Ludington Obots have another cone. They're trying to get in position over in the blue power grid. Up top for 5 points on the blue side. Tech Vikes counter on the red side. We got Team Lancebot and the Tech Vikes trying to go up onto their charge station. Trying to find that equilibrium as the Blue Alliance trying to do the same. Ludington Obots and the Williamson Vespide are trying to get balanced. 3, 2, 1, and time expires on match 45. 87-81. That's two big ranking points for the Blue Alliance. The Red Alliance did not go home empty-handed as they got their ranking score from their charge station. As we reset here for match number 46 at Calvin University.